getting so exciting. Skyrockets in flight. Afternoon delight.
This is your Channel 15 news team. Sports with Brian Fantana and Champ Kine. And weather with Brick, over here, Brick Tamlin. And the head honcho, ladies, try not to stare. You know who I'm talking about, Ron Burgundy. Get ready, Bemidji. Here's your Channel 15 news team.
Good morning, Bemidji. I'm your better-looking anchor, Ron Burgundy.
And I'm Veronica Corningstone.
Brian, who is this? Since when do we have women anchors on our show?
Since Bemidji needs a woman anchor, thank you.
I believe you are 100% wrong. But in the meantime, we're going to send it over to announcements with Brick and Champ.
Good morning, BHS. I'm Champ Kine.
And I'm Brian Fantana.
No, you're Brick.
I'm Brick Tamlin.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Bemidji Driving School will be holding a class from April 30th through May 15th. Classes will be held in room 2149 with Lisa. For more information or to register, call 759-2684.
The Headwaters Driving School will begin its April and May classes on Monday, April 30th. The cost is $95, and if you'd like more information, call 237-3399.
A Splash of Color is the theme for the BHS 2012 Junior-Senior Prom. The prom dance will be held from 9 until 12:30 in the Sanford Center Arena on Saturday, May 5th. No freshmen or sophomores will be admitted, and appropriate evening wear is required. Tickets are $25 per person, include entrance to the dance. A keepsake, refreshments, and snacks. Grand March will be held in the BHS Performing Arts Center at 8 o'clock. For more information on prom and to nominate a prom king or queen, stop by the Green Office until Friday, May 4th. Nominations will be taken up until April 30th.
There will be a 5-minute workshop in the Career Center on Thursday at 3:05 for seniors who have been awarded scholarships. Procedures for receiving your scholarships will be discussed in reporting forms, and thank you cards will be available. Please add Tuesday, May 8th for the Senior Awards program to your calendar. On a side note, True Star Financial is offering a new $500 scholarship to a student who is a member and attending a technical college this fall. Applications are in the Career Center and are due Friday.
Okay.
Today, April 25th, is the last day to withdraw from BSU College and the high school classes for this semester and receive a W on your transcript. See your guidance counselor for more information.
Do that.
This Wednesday and Thursday at after school, in celebration of Earth Week, students from around the school will work together to do a wasted audit of the school's entire trash production. See Mrs. Hammett in room 1258 for more information.
Indians Into Medicine is offering two free summer programs at BSU for Native American students in grades 10 through 12 that are interested in medical careers. The session dates are June 10th through June 15th, June 17th through the 22nd. Please see Mrs. Bowman in room 1138 for more information.
Hey, what's up with the athlete's foot? You don't have to be an athlete to get it. My grandpa got it, and trust me, guys, he's no athlete.
Before we go, we'd like to congratulate this week's Student of the Week, Sam Dwyer.
Those are your headlines, BHS.
Let's send it back to Ron.
So I hear our softball team is back in action.
I'm sorry, everyone. She's new here. I think you meant to say baseball team. A man's sport.
No, Ron. I meant softball.
Really? Well, I've never heard of this thing called softball. Where I come from, we play hardball.
Well, let's see who's right on this one, Ron.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong. Yeah. I'm back. I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
You haven't lost a life before. Hey.
This one's and if you with me, put your hands high.
Your dreams are filled.
You're rocking with the best.
I'll be on the song. Pick up the phone.
I'm coming home. Tell the world.
Stopping us now, I love that song. Whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told you that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away, then embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of cars, a lot of ups, a lot of downs. Made it back, lost my dog.
Miss you,
but here I stand, a better man.
Don't stop.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Check this out.
And once again, Ron, you stand corrected.
Well, I do know something that I am right about.
And what's that?
People actually enjoy this thing called jogging. Or is it pronounced yogging with a soft J? Either way, apparently you just run for long periods of time and people find it quite pleasurable.
Really? Well, I think our boys' track team has something to do with that.
I think it's time you know how people really feel about you.
Ron, when will you understand that people love me?
Oh, Veronica, you're so clueless.
Ron, I believe you need a wake-up call or a reality check.
Please don't get me going, Veronica. Besides, the students here at BHS have spoken. And you, my friend, need to just learn to respect the man. And by the man, I mean Ron Burgundy.
We'll see about that one, Ron.
We will see.
Mr. Larson, are you familiar with the movie Anchorman?
Yes.
And who would you say you like better, myself, Veronica Corningstone, or Ron Burgundy?
Ron Burgundy.
Have you guys seen the movie Anchorman?
Yes, I have.
Yeah? So who do you like better, Ron Burgundy, the creeper over there, or Veronica Corningstone, myself?
Ron Burgundy.
Ooh, ouch.
Same.
Two for Ron.
Mr. Burgundy is ultra classy today. I'm going to have to go with Mr. Burgundy.
Isn't it obvious?
It's John Burgundy. Sorry.
Look at the stand.
It's obvious.
Look at
it's not
stand.
Even a question. Are you familiar with the movie Anchorman?
Yes, Ron Burgundy.
So,
you know, song.
Would you say you like him a little bit better or Veronica Corningstone?
Well, I think that goes without saying. Quite obviously. I've always been a fan of the ladies. By far my favorite gender.
Oh, my goodness.
Thank you.
That is the correct answer. I had faith in Toward, and now it is all gone.
Definitely a Veronica man.
Thank you. That is the correct answer. Thank you. The creep would be you and the little thing on your face called a mustache.
I definitely have to go with my man, Ron Burgundy.
Definitely Ron Burgundy.
Ron Burgundy.
I definitely have to say Ron.
I gotta go with Ron Burgundy.
Ron Burgundy.
Ron Burgundy.
Ron Burgundy.
Only Ron Burgundy.
Ron Burgundy.
Ooh. What are we at here? Is it like 20 to 3 now? I think you've got 3. I can count them on one hand.
Over it.
Ouch.
Question
over here for both of you. Are you guys familiar with the movie Anchorman?
Yes, sir.
And who would you say you like better, Veronica Corningstone, myself, or the creeper, Ron Burgundy?
The creeper.
Ron Burgundy.
Ooh, another two.
Ron Burgundy it is.
Very envious of his mustache. I really like his mustache. I wish I could grow one like that. I've been trying, but it's not as thick as I'd like it to be. So
obviously, many people are jealous. There's not much you can do about it.
Well, it's not... not quite as thick as yours.
Shit. Sweet. Yeah. That hurt.
You're welcome.
That is not going on the air.
Anchorman's a good movie.
And do you prefer myself, Veronica Corningstone, or Ron Burgundy?
I'm more of a Ron Burgundy guy.
Really?
Why is that?
You know, I don't like diversity in the staff, you know? What a great answer. This guy, he really knows. How about the mustache?
I think that's...
mustache is looking good today.
I think that's wrong.
Bar none. Bar none, Bo Borowski, you are the man.
Ron.
Right after Ron Burgundy, of course.
Ron.
Ron Burgundy. Ron Burgundy is my
son.
Ron Burgundy.
I'm not exactly sure where Veronica went. Does anyone know where Veronica is?
She's in the dressing room, Ron.
Oh, this just in. Veronica Corningstone is in the dressing room, shaving her mustache. In other news, our seniors here at BHS have 4 weeks of their senior year left, and all you seniors will be expected to will something to a younger classmate. We caught up with some of these seniors and their wills. Let's check them out.
I'm Dave Wiley, and I will my strength to Alex Trushman.
Hi, my name is Mitch Brown, and I will my ability to win over female teachers to Michael Forseth.
I'm Tyler Catro.
I'm Andrew Street.
And we pass on these guns
to Matt Breeze.
I'm Janine Williams, and I will my grunt to Courtney.
I am Brooke, and I will my ability to get my superpower to my little sister, Brittany.
I'm Kyle Mills, and I will my ability to stay on a team to Roman Misko.
I'm John Henry, and I will my insane volleyball skills to Nick Ness.
I'm Dan. What's up? And I will my senior junior RTC leadership skills to Lene Kanin.
I want to will my skills to ladies to Boomer Hemmelright.
I apologize for the years that have passed since the last time you and I.
And thanks for joining us for the first ever edition of Anchorman on Lumberjack Live.
Thanks again. I'm Ron Burgundy. Stay classy, Bemidji.
And Veronica Corningstone. Have a good day.
And stay classy, Ron Burgundy.
Veronica Corningstone, thanks for joining us.
Ron Burgundy, stay classy.
Veronica, thanks.
And always stay classy. And enjoy your afternoon delight.
Well, you really want to know what love is?
Yeah. Yeah, tell us.
More than anything in the world, Ron.
Well... it's really quite simple. It's kind of like
Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight. My motto's always been, when it's right, while waiting till the middle of a cold, dark night. When everything's a little clearer in the light of day. And we know that night is gonna be there anyways.
Thinking about you, working on my appetite, looking forward to a little afternoon delight. Rubbing sticks and stones together make the sparks ignite, and the thought of loving you is getting so excited. Sky rockets in flight, woo! Afternoon delight!
Woo! Alright, I think you guys have it.
Afternoon delight!
I don't know, Ron, that sounds kind of crazy.
Sounds like you have problems, man.
Problems, man.
Yeah, it really does.
Man.
Afternoon delight.
Alright, we better get going now.
He showed me a picture of two little girls wearing Easter dresses.